All right, y'all, so check this out. Shout out to Media Takeout for posting the following article. Today, Monday, April 30th of 2018, titled Breaking News, The Real's Jeannie Mae's husband got some girl pregnant. Didn't they just win an award? I think they just won some sort of an award. Was it a daytime Emmy? Wow, but anyways, the article says, is it Jeannie or Jenny? Y'all know I'm terrible with names, my Jesus. Jeannie Mae from The Real filed to divorce her husband Freddie a little more than 5 months ago. At the time, she claims, I think maybe Media Takeout meant to say she claimed, but they said she claims that everything was, quote, perfect in their marriage. She just didn't want any babies and he did. Well, there appears to be more to the story, because Freddie just announced on social media yesterday that he got some other girl pregnant. Here's his post. Now, it was posted by The Hollywood Hunter. I guess that's his Instagram handle. Anyways, here's what he said on Instagram. If you've seen me in the last 6 months, you have seen me not able to wipe a crazy grin off my face because of a beautiful woman who captured my heart. Now, remember, filed for divorce 5 months ago, but he's talking about the last 6 months ago. Do the math. If you've seen me in the last 6 months, you have seen me not able to wipe a crazy grin off my face because of a beautiful woman who captured my heart. And in the last 4 months, I have been walking on the clouds because of the thoughts of us having a miracle of our own. And yesterday, my heart about burst out of my chest when we found out our precious child would be our precious daughter, in capital letters. I cannot wait to hold and kiss my sweet girl. She will be crazy beautiful like her mama, inside and out. I am overwhelmed with excitement and hope for this beautiful little life on the way. I can't help but be giddy about this miracle on her way. Daddy can't wait. Daddy can't wait. Take you hunting, little one. XOXO. I guess he meant to say to take you hunting. But I always find articles and posts and whatnot with typos. You know, it's the law of attraction. I told y'all before. I always attract typos and my fat ass needs lipo. It is what it is. You know, that's just how I roll. Anyway, the article ends off by saying Freddie is saying that the girl is 4 months pregnant. So technically, he didn't knock her up before Jenny divorced him. But remember, Freddie is a, quote, conservative Republican and a Trump supporter. So you can only guess, in capital letters, what he's really up to. Jeez, what do you guys think? I mean, if I ever married Jeannie Mae, lady who I have a huge crush on, I've had a crush on for years. Did you know that Jeannie's like 38? I read on the internet. I was like, 38? She looks 20. But you know what they say, black don't crack and Asian don't raisin. Nah, I just made that up. But anyway, shout out to Jeannie. You know, she should have been with me. You know, we would be married forever. If I'm not mistaken, they were married for like 10 years or 12 years or something crazy like that. Crazy, crazy, crazy. But anyways, y'all, I wouldn't have left her side for any reason, Jesus. But anyways, let me know what y'all think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine, Meat Magazine 7 on Google Plus, Meat Magazine blog and Instagram. Hit the notification button. It's right next to the subscribe button. Looks like a bell. Once you click that button, you'll be sent alerts to be notified when new videos get posted. If you see anybody on social media with a host congregate talking about Meat Magazine is the blogger, please let me know. They're a liar. I have to scold them. I'm not a blogger. I'm an entertainer. I'm not as rich, famous, and powerful as Jeannie Mae. However you pronounce that first name. But she's beautiful as hell, man. And that's what really matters. But I may not be as big as her, but I'm nevertheless an entertainer. All right, y'all, man. I gotta go. What do y'all think about this? Ladies, would you be mad? Would you be big mad? Oh, one more thing before I go. You might be asking, Meat, why in the world would you post a picture in this video of Jeannie smiling? Because she's young, beautiful, successful, and, you know, she's just all that in a bag of chips. And, you know, I'm sure that, you know, the news may upset her at first, but she'll bounce back from it. She's freaking Jeannie. She's awesome sauce. And this is how I want to think about, when I think about Jeannie, I love to see that smile on her face. So why y'all hating? Should I post a sad picture? Now she has a chance to be in a relationship forever with a man who's going to see eye to eye with her on what she wants, which is what she deserves. All right, y'all, I gotta go. Y'all know. Listen, y'all know I'm team pretty girl for life. I mean, come on, you knew whose side I was on.